Hey guys, 2PG here. I'm Nick.
I'm Cal.
And we're back with more Banjo-Kazooie.
You said Banjo-Kazooie.
I said it fast. Last time...
This is the one, right?
Yeah.
This is the door. Okay, good.
Last time we started the game, headed to Mumbo's Mountain, and got everything there in the most calm 4PG video in history. Hopefully a little bit more crazy in this episode.
It's gonna be crazy with me having. I'm gonna be so slow in this episode. This is gonna be at least like 40 minutes to an hour. Oh wait a minute! Isn't freaking Jabberjaw, whatever his name is, in this level?
What?
Isn't Jabberjaw the shark in this level or something?
What's his name? What's the shark's name? Snacker.
Oh god, I hate that. That shark always scared me whenever I was playing this.
There's a shark in DK64 that really terrified the crap out of me when I was little.
I still never played DK64 either.
It's a good game, it's hard.
Oh, yeah, right here.
Hey.
Oh, I thought you could move to. And I also had a problem trying to get to that freaking treasure chest.
Let's see if you remember.
I think I gotta go up here. If you will get up there. No, that music clanker's cavern.
Nope.
Shit.
Nope.
I know that's clanker's cavern.
Nope.
I remember.
Go back in.
No. I want to figure this out for myself. Oh wait, you right here.
Yep.
Don't make it fucking clear.
They shouldn't.
Yes, they should. I'm kidding, I know what to do. Alright, let's do this shit. First thing first. Oh yeah, find out how long our OP lasted up to.
Okay.
On Warriors of Video Games. No, Mr. Bomb, stay away. Bomb with mouth. I want to find Captain Blubber and his stupid shit. Yeah, there he is. Over here.
Talk to Bottles. We would have had a porno.
Oh god, that exists somewhere on the fucking internet.
Sadly.
Send a flying disc and press A. Okay. I just got red feathers. Thanks for giving me more.
I don't know. We got up to, we got up the treasure trove.
I knew we didn't last that long. Wait, the end of Treasure Trove? Find this fucker's gold.
Mm-hmm.
do not want to go up. I want to go down.
Yeah, the last episode of Banjo-Kazooie we put out on the old channel was on September 11th, 2012.
Really?
Yep.
Wait, what? No, we that had to be put off for some time then, because we started recording that in March of 2012, if I remember.
Let's see.
That had to be put off for a very long time.
Episode 1 was June.
June?
Yep.
I thought it was March. It was either that or Mario Kart.
Now, Mario Kart, let's see.
It was either April or March.
Mario Kart, I think, was March.
March, I remember doing my wall.
Yeah, Mario Kart was March.
I remember in March, I was doing my... No, March 2012 was the year I joined.
Yeah.
And that's when I started doing that Wallace and Gromit Let's Play, which I sort of regret. Alright, I got one Jiggy.
Okay. Did you give Blubber his treasure back?
That's the one Jiggy.
Okay.
Trying to figure out what else to do. There's a honeycomb piece. Oh, no, get away, no, bad shark, bitch. How the hell do I get rid of these clams?
You don't.
Oh no, I lost an egg. I literally don't even know what I'm doing right now. I'm just gonna go around and collect random shit. No. Motherfucker.
I'd like to see somebody play this with the Oculus Rift.
Oh yeah, that's coming out.
Yeah, I'm not getting that.
Oh yeah, this thing. Alright. Where's the next one I have to go to? Over here somewhere? Just missed it. I can't believe I'm actually doing this. I feel like I missed an X somewhere.
No, I think you're good. Now, at least you remember them.
What the?
The X's.
I didn't until, like, I just saw them, like, oh yeah, this thing. Oh yeah, the treasure chest. He's right behind here, if I remember. Guess you're not there. Oh, there you are.
This is entertaining to watch.
How do I do this? Oh, there we go.
Well, I think you're normally supposed to shoot it with an egg.
No matter, I still got it. Now if I remember another jiggy to do.
There's plenty of them.
Yep, I forget where every single one of them are. Go up in this tree, collect everything. Doing pretty good on notes.
Yeah, almost halfway done.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this motherfucker right here.
Snacker.
No, that's... No, the shark's name is Snacker.
Nipper. Sorry. Gotta wait until he's not nipping at you. And then back away.
He went far. I'm gonna wait. Come on, you piece of... Charge. Dumb motherfucker. Yeah, I'm gonna be dying a lot probably. Did the wrong move?
You can just jump and get him.
Yeah, I might need help with this. Give me another jiggy to do, because I can't think of any.
The one on the treasure box you get a fly for.
Didn't I just do that?
No.
I just did that. The one with
the X. You didn't.
The one with the X's. Oh, first thing you find out that.
No, like in the cove.
I need to find out how to do that.
Did you get the Jinjo underneath there?
I don't even know there was. Are you kidding? This is freaking rigged. No, fuck you, I'm not doing that.
I think you said it was rigged the first time we let's played this.
Oh, yeah, you better not be in this fucking water.
Well, poop. There, poop that eggs and leaky.
My energy wasn't low at all, bro. That's literally the first time I've ever done it.
Go get the jiggy. Not over there.
Where? God damn it.
Go back on the poles again, like what that you were just on.
Okay, this is literally a blind let's play for me. I don't remember shit.
It feels like it.
I literally don't remember shit. I was literally about to walk right past it. Alright, I'm halfway done with this fucking level. Literally only...
Keep going. You're gonna dive right now. Get in the water right now.
No, I'm not getting the water.
Wait, you gotta go. I'm gonna go get that.
I'm gonna die again.
Okay, we're not playing the 64 version. Be happy with that, we're not.
This motherfucker's trying to get out of the water. Yeah, I can use that. Alright, now I'm getting that Jinjo. Finally did after like 10 minutes. Alright, now how do we get to the can?
Huh?
How do I get to that can thing?
Oh. Go up there.
And go over here. Nope, wrong one. How do I do this?
B.
B? How does that patch somebody up? Oh no! That's still one thing I remember about this level. That freaking puzzle.
It's not hard.
Don't have to just spell out Banjo?
Yeah, Kazooie.
Get all these notes first. Where's Jay?
Upper left.
It looks like a fucking eye.
No, there's another A. Right there.
Yep. Letter Z. They give you a lot more time than you really need.
Mm-hmm.
Die, bitch.
That's weird.
Alright, now where's another one?
Inside the treasure chest that you gotta fly to.
Oh yeah, it's right by here.
Mm-hmm. Make sure that plant doesn't get you.
That one over there, right?
One to the left, yeah. Oh, and you forgot the Jinjo up on that pole.
Oh yeah, this thing's always hard to get into. Get over there and get that note.
Don't bother.
I'm getting the note. I'm already here. I'm getting the fucking note. Oh,
So what I think I'm gonna do for this, there's a ginger over here.
Boom. I literally thought I was gonna fall.
Yeah, me too.
I literally thought I was gonna fall from the light. Wait, wasn't that the ginger that we couldn't get?
Yeah.
We need to go back and look at it. Mm. We need to go back and revisit the past. The horrors of that channel. Damn. They're really so technical with this game.
Mm-hmm. Where'd you switch?
I never find out where the actual... Yeah, I never found out where that actually is.
It's right outside the stage.
I don't give a fuck.
Past him, to the right.
I'm not going to that fucking douchebag again. Treasure chest. God damn. Get in.
You don't have to be right next to it to jump in, because you'll definitely get hurt.
That was literally a glitch. Wait, this is where the grunty switch is.
No, you hit the grunty switch.
No, I thought it came out of here.
Oh, no. When you hit a grunty...
Oh my god.
...switch, it always activates in grunty's lair. And you gotta take Captain C from me, because I gotta...
Alright, I'm gonna try figuring out where this damn thing is. Up here. Alright, there's a ginger over there. No. Shit, no. Damn it. Very carefully. Alright. Oh shit. Can really get fucking cheeky. Alright, one more to go. See some notes over there. Momo token just fuck with it. Damn. Never realized how fucking hard this one was. If I have a feeling I need to go into that. Oh, wait, that's the cove. Oh, okay. Alright, I think that's where the last one is, guys. Yeah, fuck this, Snack. You can't take another life from me. Wait. Okay, I literally thought I exited the level for a second, but I didn't. On. Get in the fucking hole. Get deep in that hole. These Banjos want any fucking hole tonight. Okay, there. Oh my fucking god. Alright. No. Oh my fuck. Jesus motherfucking Christ. No. Gee. My god, I can't fucking do this. I cannot live my life like this anymore. Oh my god! I'm gonna fucking kill somebody.
Cat, where are you at?
I'm in the fucking cove!
That's not the cove! That's a secret area! Where you get one of the damn fucking swap and
Wait, what? I've been doing this for nothing? I thought there was a
Yes, you've been doing this for nothing.
I thought there was a fucking jiggy in here.
No.
Well, okay, whatever.
I don't even think you get an egg.
You don't. I don't even fucking care. I started. I'm gonna fucking finish it. Or at least till I fall off again. Okay, fuck this shit. Yeah, go die in a fucking hole, you bear.
So what have you been able to accomplish?
How the fuck did I enter there
so far?
Got some notes.
Okay.
I got the Jinjo and the Jiggy with it.
Okay.
I got eaten by Snacker a few times.
Okay.
Yeah, fuck you, motherfucker. Yeah, absolutely nothing. Where the fuck is this cove? Because I thought that was it. Is there really anything important in there?
No. Well, not anymore.
Need you, my friend? Okay, where the fuck is this cove?
You went in it.
What cove?
It was where the...
This way?
No, it was where the treasure chest was when you went to,
I went in there already.
Yeah, you did.
Then where's the last jiggy then? Because you know this game a hell of a lot better than me.
Okay, well, what? I'm guessing you're at 9?
Yes, I'm at 9.
Underwater.
Which underwater?
That way.
This way.
Don't know how you didn't lose life there. In there.
Alright, got all 10 jiggies. Oh my god.
Go get the notes. The rest of the notes.
I don't know where they are.
That way. Keep going.
There's no notes. Oh, extra life. Okay, keep chicken the wing.
There's the notes over there.
No! Oh my fucking god!
Just climb the tree!
I wanna climb the fucking tree. Tree give me no good.
You could jump back up there. Not from that tree, though.
No, I... Motherfucker.
Try another tree.
All the fucking trees. I don't need your sass clam jumping me. But how the fuck did you get up here?
They're jumping clams.
Oh my god, I'm going to kill you, you piece of shit. There. Stay.
Now go get the rest of your notes.
My notes. I'm done.
Alright, we're back.
Actually, no, we'll do that next video. Start that off.
No, doing it now. We're back. I don't remember how to get up here. Prick!
Got fucking Shrek over there. Wearing his fucking cap and gown. Okay, okay, now we're done. Fuck this game. Goodbye.
Thank you.